today we are playing Escape the Killer Banana or Banana Nightmares. Please subscribe because I'm going to get to 50 subscribers this month. And leave a like and comment as well. Thank you. Okay, so we're in the kitchen. I played this game before, so that's. So you'll have to go into my banana. This game is scary. What are you eating? I wish you could sprint. Going in the vent. By the way, guys, later on, you'll be able to go on the vent. One of these lights is gonna fall. It's gonna be a chase now, guys. If you hear the music, run. We're gonna get through that door. there's gonna be another chase soon. Also guys, if you ever played this, always use traversal emotes to move around, but since I don't have any traversal emotes on this account, so I don't have any V-Marks, yeah, I can't get anything, so if you guys have V-Marks and you really want to play this, or if you just have a traversal emote, like that UFO, like riding a UFO, or like that one where you're riding a okay, so why is he eating? Just gonna go the other way. Attack with the banana. Thank you. There's one more level after this, and then there's one more level, I'm pretty sure, and it's that. Yes. There's a chase in there again, too. Please leave a like if you've enjoyed this game so far. I have. Why is there a big dark hallway? I don't like this because I've got myself, I've got it in my ears. Oh no. I'm holding down my sprint button. If you guys have enjoyed today's video, please consider subscribing, liking this video, and following my Twitch account. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Have a great rest of your day. Funny out.